Better Buildings Challenge, the Department of Energy has sought out and is now working with leaders across many different market elements in this country to be more energy efficient. We're trying to understand who's leading the way, who the good role models are in energy efficiency, and then have others understand what they're doing so they can follow their example and do what they do. These organizations, both on their own, are incredibly good at energy efficiency. So the idea that they can continue to learn from each other, despite the differences in store size, despite the hotel versus a grocery store, the opportunities to be more energy efficient and to continue to learn about things you can do in your stores, your hotels, your hospitals, your schools is really important. In this country, we spend about $200 billion a year to run commercial buildings. And what we also know is about 20 or 30% of that energy is wasted. So by using energy more effectively, more efficiently, we have a tremendous opportunity to not only save energy and money, but to reduce greenhouse gas emissions.